Hey folks, welcome back to Creative Radiation. In this video we will see how the Himalayan Range is formed, and what is the reason behind the rising height of Mount Everest. Himalaya is a mountain range in the Indian subcontinent and it's home to 9 of 10 highest peaks on Earth, which are more higher than 8,000 meters. Now let us see how Himalayan Range took birth. Actually, the birth of Himalayan Range started about 70 million years ago. The Himalayan Range is one of the youngest mountain ranges on the Earth. The 6,000 kilometers plus journey of the Indian Plate before its collision with Eurasian Plate started about 40 to 50 million years ago. According to the theory of tectonic plate, Indo-Australian Plate was moving at about 15 centimeters per year towards north. It is assumed that the Indian Plate and Australian Plate have been separate since at 100 million years ago. Continental collision orogeny along the convergent boundary between the Indo-Australian plate and the Eurasian plate resulted formation of Himalayan Range. Due to this collision, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands in the Bay of Bengal were also formed. Himalayan Ranges consists mostly of uplifted sedimentary and metamorphic rock. The Indian plate is still moving at 67 millimeters per year horizontally below the Tibetan plateau, which forces the plateau to continue to move upwards. And it will travel about 1,500 kilometers into Asia over the next 10 million years. By thrusting along the Himalayas southern front, about 20 millimeters per year of the India-Asia convergence is absorbed, resulting in the Himalaya rising of approximately 5 millimeters per year. And rising Mount Everest with average of 4 millimeters per year. The movement of the Indian plate into the Asian plate also leads to earthquakes. After Antarctica and the Arctic, the Himalayas contain the third largest deposit of ice and snow in the world. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment.